We work in the dark to serve the light.